proper waste disposal. All they think now is how they can eliminate and dispose their garbages from the place. They don't think about the long-term infection, just the time that they need to dispose and get rid of this trash. It's important to learn about proper waste disposal. What are the three R's for proper waste management? Proper waste disposal can be done by doing the three R's. Reduce, reuse, and recycle. When we reduce, we lessen the amount of trash produced. When we reuse, we use materials more than once, and recycle when we create new materials or products out of trash. One example of wrong garbage disposal is at the volleyball. People come here to relax, enjoy with their friends or family. They eat and drink, but how many of them knows how to properly dispose their trash? One out of 10 is actually the average waste determined from my observation. Complies with proper waste disposal. Why? Because after they eat, they just leave their trash or look for a spot where others have thrown their trash. But the question is it proper waste disposal? Is it the right place to throw your garbage? The answer is no. Why? Because trash should be thrown in proper garbage bins. With this wrong waste disposal, mostly of the garbages go to the ocean and sea creatures mistakenly